where astronauts live and work in space. Where tasks aboard the International Space Station can be time-consuming and dangerous. Who will we turn to? NASA, in cooperation with General Motors, presents a Johnson Space Center production, the first robotic crew member in space, Robonaut 2. It travels to the space station this fall to give NASA a deeper understanding of human-robotic cooperation. Help is on the way. R2.